repeat addition for year one and year two as a method for early multiplication. And here I have three plates, and each of my friends is going to have two cheese straws each. But I want to know how many they have altogether. So as a pictorial method, we use a number line like this. That, and then I'm just going to repeat addition to find out how many we have in total. So I have 2 plus 2 plus 2. Okay, so look like this: 2 plus 2 plus 2 equals 6. So I've added on all my cheese straws.